I think for about as long as I can remember, one of the things people have most wanted is a robot that gets all your work done for you. In the late 50s, we had fanciful concoctions of tin cans that looked like Tin Man rejects from The Wizard of Oz, complete with the apron and the happy mechanical smile. In the 60s, wacky inventors produced the motorized home puppy that scooted around cleaning the carpet and swept the floors. And nowadays, robotics has reached an amazing level. Watching a car being put together on an assembly line is an eerie experience. I want to let you into a secret. The ultimate labor saver has been in existence for over 3,000 years. Problem is that many people don't know how to operate it. The Torah says in Parshat Vayakhel, Sheshet yamim te'aseh malacha, uvayom ha'shvi'i yeh lochem kodesh. 6 days will labor be done, and the seventh day will be for you holy. The grammar of this verse is unusual. The Torah doesn't say, ta'aseh, you can do labor for 6 days. Rather, it says it in the passive, te'aseh, labor shall be done. When we keep Shabbat, God's blessings rest on all our workday efforts. If you're a creative writer for an ad agency, suddenly you'll find a brilliant new concept that just wafts into your consciousness out of nowhere. If you're a cabinet maker, all the mortises that you cut are a perfect fit. If you're a pilot, you'll find there's a break in the weather that allows you a landing window at your destination, avoiding a 3-hour delay and a few hundred irate passengers. The list is as endless as the activities of man. When we keep Shabbat, we'll find that things just seem to get done quicker and better. Shabbat is the ultimate labor saver.